Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh, splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a price. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against me. Malcolm Miller has been through four since Mr. Starrick. And no threats, but you do not feel short.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in redemption, Mr.
I sense an opportunity that would benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have a word. That's one of Milner's.
Malcolm Milner, Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Mr. Fry.
I just passed him.
Knock
fucking block off! Have a salvo! Keep up, I've no time for stragglers.
Yes, go.
Grab him! Drag him out!
Can't tell me what to do!
That was a week ago.
Someone take this! Get away!
Head is a doornail.
Serves you nice. Heave ho, Jacob.
Now, are you?
Serves you bloody well right.
Primed and ready. That will be all.
Righto,
I'm on your side, Mr. Fry.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall review the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work. Like that.